Two down. One to go. Third period. They're ready to drop the puck. Here we go. Put up or shut up for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. That pass goes a little sideways. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. Unloads one. And that goes off a player. Skates across the blue line. Hammers one at the net. Turns him away. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. Strong defensive effort. Schlifty is moving it up the ice. Out front. Hoyens gets the puck near the boards. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Hoyens plays it along the wing. Schlifty is moving it along the wing. Across the line and on the attack. Can't find his man. Tries to get it over to Frank. Nice zone entry from the middle. And he takes a shot. Blocked in traffic. Schlifty has got a hold of it along the wall. Tries to make that cross ice feed. Here's an odd man rush. Schlifty has got the puck against the boards. Pass back to the point. Hoyens trying to gain a step. Drives it to the crease. Huge save on the breakaway.
Really good patience in net by the goaltender. He outwaited the shooter and then made the stop.
Takes a wrist shot, and that goes off the face of the goaltender. Shot denies him again.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away. Wouldn't be surprised if the trainer checks on him here at the break. He took that shot right in the mask.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. It's a two-goal lead we're looking at with the score 3-1. Schlifty has got it, and they're on the attack. Too much congestion blocks the shot. Hoyens is on the attack. Hangs onto the puck. Snapper from the slot. Makes the save. Right positioning looked easy.
And he came out and challenged him. Good save.
A shot, and he makes the save. Scores! On the rebound, he pots it!
Oh, he tried to make a desperation save there, but he gets beat. Not much else he could do.
Doesn't necessarily have a lot of time left, but they got a big goal.
Yeah, but they got enough, James. I mean, now they're only down one. If they can press, you make the team with the lead nervous.
On the attack along the boards. And now he moves it to Nielsen. Smart heads up play to neutralize the threat. Levels him with the hit. Denied that one.
He clearly thought he had room to get by, but it got closed off in a hurry. He took a big hit there.
Schlifty's attempt to put more pucks on net has paid off as they lead it in the third. Schlifty has won the draw. Let's it fly. That's blocked. Quick feed to Nielsen. Handles the puck. And we've got a two-on-one. Centering pass. Let's the wrister go. And he gets a paddle on that one. Takes the feed. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Moves the puck along the half wall. Sends it out right in front. Can't connect. Hoyens gains the zone. Schlifty has got the puck. Slides it quickly to Johnson. They've got numbers. To his teammate. Here's a chance. Fantastic save.
Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot, but the goaltender's equal to the task. That's a good save.
Here's a shot, and that one stopped. Knocks the puck loose after a solid hit. Takes the feed. Schlifty has got the puck along the wall. Schlifty has got it along the wall. And as he stumbles, he coughs up the puck. Hoyens is in the offensive zone. Jabs the puck away. Schlifty has gained possession along the boards. Moves the puck. Less than 60 seconds left in regulation. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. From the slot, fires away. That opportunity is rejected. Jensen's moving the puck through his own zone. Oh, smart heads-up read.
Schlafly's coaches constantly work on this in practice, and that's to be in the right position to intercept pucks on the middle of the ice. They've done a terrific job tonight.
Hoyens, trailing here, has pulled the goaltender, and the extra attacker's now out on the ice. And there it is! Empty netter.
That'll seal it up. Pretty easy one right there for him to cash in. Now that empty netter should wrap this up here. We're in the last little bit of the third period. That should be enough.
Schlafly has added to their lead with the empty netter, and Ray, that's pretty much all she wrote, I would say.
Well, you grind away to get the lead through this much of the game, and they pull the goalie, they're going to pressure you. You put it away with an easy one into the empty net.
Blocker save! Hoyens has the extra attacker out with the goalie on the bench here. Stopped by the goaltender. Puts it on goal, and that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Gives them nothing in front.
Those are the saves that are gifts from the goaltender. That looked like an automatic goal. He's able to make the stop.
Schlifty has been the better team offensively tonight. A lot of scoring chances, and they lead it late in this third period. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. And that'll do it from ringside here.
Coming into this game, this team was really confident. So to suspect another win probably wasn't a stretch for them. They extend the streak.
Well, the way they're playing, it looks like that streak's not going to show an end anytime soon. We are far from done from this tournament. For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. We'll see you at the next game. Good night.